How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how to connect your WordPress site or your WordPress account or blog sites to a couple of Facebook pages of your choosing. So without further ado, let's dive right in. So to actually do this is quite simple, and we're going to start off by logging into our WordPress account as an administrator and navigate through the dashboard. So once you guys are here, you want to basically look for the plugins page. So you can normally find it on the left-hand side of your screen, like so. So it's this one right here, and you can hover over the setting and you'll be met with two different options, being add a new plugin and install plugins. So what we're going to do is add a new plugin here and look for Facebook. So this will actually redirect you to the store, or I should say the plugins page that are compatible with WordPress. So from here, you want to type down Facebook like so, and here it is. You want to use Facebook for WooCommerce to properly integrate Facebook pages into your WordPress site. So you want to click on it, hit install and activate. So this is entirely free. So basically what's happening here is we're authenticating the plugin to work with our WordPress site. So once all of that's done, you want to click on manage plugin like so. So this will redirect you back to the page where you get to manage the Facebook plugin that we just installed. So here it is. Facebook for WooCommerce. So from here, you guys want to click on configure, and you want to select any page that you want to embed onto your WordPress site. So what you guys need to do here is you want to make the connection between your WordPress site and Facebook. So assuming that you guys are already logged in, then all you're going to need is the link to your page. So it's this one right here. So we're just going to copy it. And if you guys click on get started, this is going to redirect you to the login page. So you just want to log in here and you want to paste the link that we just copied. And what will happen is we're going to go back to Facebook, and assuming that we're logged in as the page or the profile, we're basically going to give Facebook permission or WordPress permission to integrate into Facebook. So once you allow it, once you authorize the action, you're done. So hopefully this video helped you guys out, and if it did, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you guys want to see more videos like these, we do have a YouTube channel where we do guys take these daily, so if you guys want to show your support that, you can do so by subscribing to the channel. So with all of that said, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.